guys, welcome to the vlog. Today we got some exciting stuff. We are on a little road trip right now, but my dad and I have stopped at this toy store.
Got the papers?
Yep. All right, guys, check it out. We just drove this morning, kind of afternoon, to Maximum Power Sports, place we get all of our stuff. Last time I was here in the vlog, I think we were picking up the Sea-Doo Sparks. This time we have something personally even more exciting.
It's not that, though.
Imagine. Thank you, sir.
It's been a long time that we've been apart. Much too long for a man who needs love. I miss you since I've been away. Maybe it wasn't easy to leave you alone. It's getting harder now that I'm gone. I have a choice, I will stay. There's no one like you. I can't wait for the night with you. I imagine the things we do. I just want to be loved by you. No one like you. I can't wait for the night with you. I imagine the things we do. I just want to be loved by you.
Whew. It is a cold day. So I never really properly welcomed you guys, but welcome to the vlog. Wow, it's been a while since I did that, eh? Today, as you know, a little something peeking. Is this locked? Yeah, it's locked. A little something hiding in here. So this guy is kind of my new sled. It's the sled that I'll be using for the snowmobile vlogs that I'm so desperately eager to get started on. As you know, last time we were at the cottage here, we were kind of doing some testing, but none of the videos ever actually worked, and we've kind of figured out all the kinks and bugs by now. So this trip, you should be seeing some sled vlogs, or soon after this. This is the 2016 Renegade Enduro, and man oh man, you've already seen the product shots. You know how awesome it is, that all black. There's a lot of very interesting and cool technology built into that sled, but that's not very exciting to talk about. So if you're interested, you can check it out online, or maybe I'll make a separate video on reviewing the sled or something like that. I'm just out here unloading the car. It is very, very cold tonight. In case you're wondering, no, we're not gonna go out tonight and try out the new sled. Tonight, I'm going to make sure the helmets, cameras, batteries, everything. I'm just gonna make sure that everything is ready to go. Everything's charging and everything's ready for tomorrow. And then we're just gonna chill out tonight. I'm gonna shoot the Nerf video and edit that up, because tomorrow's Saturday, then I won't have to worry about it.
Feel this top on and back it out.
Dudes, this sled is insane!
I almost want to go now.
I know.
You smell the oil just burning off of it.
Yeah, you can smell brand new oil, yeah. Whew. How much more Canadian does it get, guys? Just had a hot tub outside in like 30 below with a toque on. Oh man, it's a really, really cold night. Another reason we didn't go sledding today friggin' cold, man. How am I able to demonstrate how much snow this is? It's so much snow.
That's like 3 feet right there.
Tell me, how can we go from a day with so cold with so much snow to a day that's 10 degrees Celsius and it's all melting away? Clearly, I'm back at my house. I feel like this has happened the last couple times I've been vlogging at the cottage. Only about one vlog gets made because I'm spending all my time out on the sleds and trying to get sled vlogs working, which is motovlogs, high quality audio, high quality video, like sled motovlogs, which I've never seen really nice ones on YouTube before. So I've spent the last month, 2 months trying to get it to work, and oh my gosh, I got it. It's good. I should have the first one coming up shortly after this vlog, and then about three more other parts. So I have about like a 4-part series that's gonna be releasing. And that was just from this trip at the cottage. I recorded 4 parts. And then it's like a big sled vlog I did, a big trip I did with my mom, dad, and I. And that's gonna be a whole series. And then we'll have, as I go on more trips throughout the season, I can vlog them all now. It works. So that's awesome. Just so stoked. So unfortunately, because of that, this video suffered a little bit in length, but hopefully I make up for it in the near future with some amazing content you've never seen on the internet, which is rare these days. So keep an eye out for that, but that's what I have for this video, just kind of showing you the new sled, basically, and that I was at the cottage, and that's what I was doing. I was, you know, making these awesome videos, so I can't wait to get those out to you, and then lots more regular daily vlogs I have filmed ready to go, and so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and as always, this was Adam, signing off. Much too long for a man.